You could be gone by this time tomorrow.